It was Barack Obama who took GM and Chrysler through bankruptcy, okay? Right? Am I right? Second, it was Mitt Romney who actually did provide for loan guarantees to ensure that the warranties were backed up. That's why every fact checker who has looked at what Barack Obama said that Barack Obama was wrong. He was not telling the truth.